for me, I'm just a normal lad from Liverpool whose dreams just come true.